out there and sending him wherever you want him to go. And that's how he's going to start to take away from the bridle and actually respond to your feet. So he had me do, which we'll do, a lot of transitions. But first you kind of got to get him to go out to the rein. Yep, just push his shoulder out if he's a little stuck on that right rein. Good. Pushing him out. There. Yes, good. Nice. Good. And a little more forward here. So in your hip, you want to think about pushing your hip forward to go faster. Good. And then we're going to go hold a straight line. Even faster. Do you need a whip? Are you trying to go faster?
Oh, no.
Okay.
He's really good.
Forward and then push the shoulder. I don't care, run me over. Push the shoulder towards me. The counter flexes and keeps turning. There you go. And then keep the forward trot while you do it. Good. Is he really that? Do you feel like he's bouncy?
Snip was the last horse she rode on September 10th. This is not what I envisioned. I thought she was going to be all out of like court, you know, like.
She's ready. She's jumped right back to it.
Yeah, I I was like, if you forgot how to ride, don't be afraid to say you can't do anymore.
Yeah, tell me if you need a break. Wait, do you need one?
No.
Okay.
Her thighs got bigger since the last time you swam, too.
But
riding fitness is way different. Small muscles, a lot of small muscles.
Okay, now we're gonna do some lengthening and really coming back in our seat. So I want you to really go down the long side. Like really, I don't care if you canter, you know how to canter. Yes, good, keep going. Good, and then legs behind. Try not to use the rein, but just bend your elbow. Legs way behind. And how small can you go in your trot? And then I want to see that you can see every piece of dirt in front. Hold a really small straight line. Head on straight. Small. Smaller. go. Lengthen. You've seen his flicky feet. Mean it. Nice. Keep going. There you go. Pretty good. And then come back.
Get
your leg coming on in behind. Slow way down. Short side. Legs on and behind, posting tall. Lock of sin.